Previously, on Leaky Hole Entertainment.
Sure.
Stop spoiling my true name in my upcoming spin-off.
Sound claim!
Here's Dem next part.
Why the fuck would you show me all that? I wasn't even ready to experience the pain and suffering their parents have to put up with every single day in their lives when it comes to Gen Alpha kids.
Look, Linda, I'm so sorry for showing you that, but it's the 21st century. Not to be a bother, but you missed out a lot of stuff lately, before the now. Speaking of which, where's that kid?
Huh? What's this? Pretty.
Hey, step away from the pishard. I made it myself and you better not soil it.
Excuse me, scatting and a squiggly-doo.
Hey, get off the couch, you fucking child.
More on a skibbity-dum-dum-dum, yes, yes. Skibbity-dum-dee-neep-neep.
Last chance. If you don't stop it with that attitude of yours, I'm gonna be raising my voice and you're not gonna like it.
Can I please watch some Lanky Box videos?
Go sit in the fucking corner, you retard!
Moff on, don't you think you're taking this too far?
What do you mean? I didn't even hurt anyone.
El que quiera perder su tiempo viendo el video que lo pierda, pero este pollo me lo voy a comer entero en 3 minutos.
And I swear to God, if you move one inch out of the timeout area, I am going to eat the living shit out of you.
Yes, Mr. Sheep Tool.
Damn, looks like somebody's got anger issues over someone's crappy behavior.
More fun, Linda. We got back here as soon as possible. I heard you raising your voice and I know that you're in danger. So me and Jenny went Scott Agent Pep Duke the fuck back here.
What the hell happened to Jenny? Like, why is her other eye not moving?
We went roller skating and it almost turned out a disaster.
Hi, Winston. Don't you rememberize the fragrant power of the Lapsangustagadonia Sting Dong Drupatsoid Gugus?
Was that even English? Or just nonsense gibberish?
Hold up, Linda. I think there's somebody at the door. Be right back.
Hey, is this the home of Morfawn Anderson Alexander Shape Tool the Fifth?
Of course it's my home. What your fellow folks want?
We're just here to pick up our kid.
You meant that your son is... bald? Well, he didn't behave as you two expected. He ran around the whole cabin, almost broke a few important items, and acts like a 9-year-old. Because he forced me and my babe, Linda, to watch stuff that's not good for his brain. Like Rainbow Friends, Alphabet Lore, Poppy's Playtime Smiling Critters, Skibbity Toilet, and the endless amounts of the amazing Digital Circus Content Farms.
Yikes. I'm so sorry to hear that. Let me have a word with my son.
Little Timmy. How dare you give Morfawn and Linda a hard time. That's it. You're grounded for a week with no YouTube, only Netflix, Disney Plus, and Max.
You haven't seen the last of me. You stupid sheep tools.
He's finally gone.
That is some weird shit right there. But hey, all's well that ends well. Right, Jenny?
Tranny Seaman.
Normally, I would celebrate too, but I got one question. Where in the ever-loving fuck's name is Guy?
A couple of girls tickle my pickle and I splurge out ranch dressing. And they never gave me a salad.